Synology C2 Identity allows you to manage your organization's accounts, devices, access permissions, and more all in one place. C2 Identity also supports integration with Active Directory, AD. You can either sync your AD data so that any changes will be synced on both ends, or you can migrate your AD users and groups to C2 Identity in one go, so you only have to manage them in C2 Identity. For both options, administrators will be able to assign application and device permissions to users or groups from the C2 Identity portal, making access management a breeze. In this video, we'll show you how to sync or migrate AD data to C2 Identity. Before you start, make sure C2 Identity AD Sync is compatible with your domain controller. Use the domain administrator account that has access to your domain controller. Make sure that your DC is connected to the internet. In the C2 Identity admin portal, go to Directory Integration. Click Integrate Active Directory. Download the C2 Identity AD Sync agent to your domain controller. Run the installation file as an administrator. Copy the connect key from the portal and paste it into the AD Sync agent when prompted. Click Connect. Once connected, go back to the C2 Identity admin portal and click Approve. Select the options as needed. Click Start Syncing. Active Directory will be synced with C2 Identity. In the C2 Identity admin portal, go to User. Click Import Users and Groups. From Active Directory, click Download, and then launch the export tool. A CSV file will be generated in the same folder as the tool. Open the CSV file and check to make sure the usernames don't contain spaces and each user has an email address. Back in the portal, click Browse and upload the CSV file. Select from the options as needed. Click Import. Users and groups will be migrated, so you can start managing them in C2 Identity. To learn more about C2 Identity, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click on another video to keep watching.